Hey, my name is Radu and today we are going to do a health check of your account. You're an administrator and you're looking for a quick review of your Oracle Cloud account that can be done quarterly or bi-yearly. This video is for you. Main topics of this video will be details about your account, identity, security and cost management.
Please log into your tenancy so we can cover this together. Firstly, let's open the main menu and under Governance and Administration, we will find details about your tenancy. Another important item to check during your overall health check is subscription details. Here you can find current contract information like subscription ID and expiration date. If we talk about remaining credits, we can find that information on the home page and we will also cover this later on in the cost management part.
It is crucial to check the remaining credits, as this will help you plan your project accordingly.
If you have another administrator with you, under Identity and Security, we select Domains, then we navigate to the domain that you are using right now, and under Users, you are able to create a new user. People join and leave the organization all the time, so checking this periodically during the health check is a recommended action. For a security overview of your tenancy, we can take a look at the CloudGuard. Here you will find a list of possible threats rated in 5 categories. For example, under Critical, we will find a list of publicly accessible instances, information about the traffic that is going through some VCNs, information about user access, and many others. In order to fix those issues, you might find Recommendations a very useful tab. Here you can find information about how you can handle those situations. If we talk about usage and costs, let's see the resources that are already started. Under Billing and Cost Management, we will find Cost Analysis. With the Usage option, we will find a table with all the used resources. For costs, do the same thing, but guess what? Choose Costs, and after we apply, we will find a chart and also a table similar to the one that we used for the usage. A budget will create an alert on a specific threshold and you will be notified via email when that certain threshold is reached. But don't stop here. To receive notifications about other metrics, use OCI notifications and integrate them with OCI functions. Finally, on the screen you will find the support page, a place where you can find answers to all your queries. It was recently updated with new technologies like artificial intelligence and machine learning for personalized support and intelligent resources, a unified login, and a better UX interface. Documentation library, where you can find information about all Oracle services, our Slack channel community, where you can get in contact directly with our team, and finally, our OCI in 5 page, where you can find videos and quick demos like this one.
Please review and bookmark them for the next season. See you next time.